one?
Uh-huh. Okay, just go look. If she tries to get out of it, you can always just, like, you don't have to put it back like that. If you just drop your leash, she'll walk over the leash and then it communicates right under her leg again.
You're pulling.
Okay, go ahead. Go ahead.